Hey. Naked boy. Naked boy's bike. Oh. Well, control pad's not working. Ah! Okay, now it's working. Cool. Ooh. Okay, so. yeah, last time killed the Dragon Slayer armor guy, and I was quite proud of that because he's a tough cookie. And I went through the fun house of the Grand Archives. Now, I have the unpleasant task of trying to kill the Twin Princes boss thing, whatever they are. Is it twin or just the prince's boss fight? And I really struggle with it, even when I'm not a skinny naked guy. So, yeah, this might take a while. And my energy level today is pretty low because I opened this. Oh, forgot to do that. Hey, titanium not skill. Yeah, my energy level's pretty low because I went for a big run this morning, which is a very healthy thing to do, but is this gonna go up or down? It's gone down. Yeah, healthy thing to do, but it does make you knackered for the rest of the day, and I'll have to try to gain some composure and not get frustrated after I die a dozen times to this next boss fight. Just remember to breathe. Okay, we'll send this boss. Send this back down. Because. I'm gonna die. Don't know what the best weapon is for this. I'm using my big old sword. Now I've pimped it to its maximum. Let me turn my headphones down. Now that I've pimped it to its maximum power, but it's quite a slow weapon. So I don't know whether it's a good idea to use it, or whether to use that magical axe again.
Other competitors. Hello, cancel the money.
Something about
the Lord's purpose is not a quorum.
Something about this random
Lord of the Lord, they all are corrupted.
Something more unsettling about this random text,
enough.
Or poorly
now
translated
you're
text.
Resting.
Okay. Let me die. Oh shit, what's going on? Whoa! Have some of that. Uh-oh. Oh, that was close. No energy left. Holy moly. Oh shit. Yeah, I got through the first stage. Awesome. Breathe.
China. I'm in Wei.
Okay.
Brother, the Prince's sword is an unexpected act. If not, then it is over. That is why our curse is so.
Do I need to heal up? I can't remember. Cheating, guys. Shit. Fuck. Shit. No. Heal. Uh-oh. Fuck. Fuck. I kicked him. That's not what I wanted to do. Ow. Oh, fuck you. Stupid. Fuck! No! Yes. Fuck. Forgot about that. Can't see. Fuck off! Stop doing that. Fuck. Greedy. Fucking hell! Can't see! Heal. Hit him! Yes! First try. I am a god. I am a skinny, white, naked god. Holy shit. That took me about at least 10 tries last time I played this. Yes. I think it's all down to the old muscle memory. Like me remembering to dodge the shit out of everything. Well, I'm impressed with myself there. Well done me. I know you're supposed to be cool and be like, you know, ain't no thing, but I'm impressed with me. tell me it's a good boss fight, because you get... Oh, I get slight pins and needles in my hands afterwards, like... But we did it, boys!
Welcome, Mr. It's Very Fast. Tell me the desire of your heart.
I will tell you the desire of my heart. My desire is to level up a bit more. So, I've actually got all the boss souls now, I think. But, I still would like to... I need to go and kill... more folks. There's that section of the... Lothric Castle, where you go into the into the past, or is it the future? I can't remember. Oh, I should have started at the tallest bit.
Legion Fallon is a deceased traveler. A large crowd exploiting other bodies is the hit. The wolf opens the door even in the... Sorry.
There's also... what you call it, where the Nameless King lives. But Nameless King's a fucking pain in the ass, so should I attempt it being naked? I'm not sure. Oh, there you go, here she goes. Kneel lower back. I just want to... Ah, okay. I can still travel, I think. Thank you for the ashes.
Let her die. Previous flame manufacturer.
It's all dark now. First oven. I can't remember. Is it future or is it past? I I'm not sure. I'm guessing it's the future, but the hell do I know? There is a gastric. Cool. This is the first oven. So I do have the DLC, but again, the DLC is fucking. on a naked run, I'm not sure I can entirely be bothered doing it, but it is very good. Let me head back to the original filing stain. Filing stain. And I'm gonna need these embers if I'm gonna be taking on the last boss soon. But I do have a couple more bosses, like optional bosses that I think I might do. Let's head back to Rathlet Castle. I don't think this area is going to be too kind to me, considering I haven't got any defense against being squashed, and also against elemental forces like being frostbitten, whatever the effect is. I imagine I'm going to be quite prone to that. Ooh. Hello. Hey, big fella. Where are you going? Watch this guy pancake me now. Fuck you. Ow! Took quite a swing there. Don't do that. Uh-oh. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck you! Missed him. It's hard fighting on stairs. What are you doing? Stop buffing yourself. It's pathetic. Shit. Got explodey. Wow. Explodey weapon. I want an explodey weapon. No. Way. Whoa. There. King's Garden shorts. I don't know what I just picked up then. Have I got a ring that might help me out? Toxicity tolerance is a very bitter ring. Fire, dark plastic ring. Circle plate, plate, plate. I'm gonna look what the hunter's ring does. Increases dexterity. Image HP of all bad viewers. Just want something that's gonna help me out. Depression, bleeding, cataracts, and snow defense. That sounds like I want. Move, move. Is that what? don't really want to tango with these guys. Seems to be heading my way, though. Uh-oh. Yeah. Fuck. All right. I'm just gonna try to grab some items. I can't get through them. Oh, toxic. I didn't know it was toxic. Oh, what's it? Not a huge amount of me. Point of me picking that up. No. Can't see a bloody thing. I'm going the wrong way. I'm gonna die. Ah! Ah, don't go up there. I did help. Cool. Bunch of little bastards in here. There we go. How about you don't do that? Where'd you come from? Don't you dare resurrect them. Ooh, another titanium night scale. Awesome. Nothing sweeter than one hit kills. Splendid. Oh, hey. Okay. Couple of big boys. I think one of them drops a ring. I don't know if I want that ring or not. I've got no idea what's going to happen when I try and fight this boss, because I think I'm just going to get frozen. Frozen to high heck. Hello! Oh, fuck. No! Wow. Don't hit me through a wall. Starting out boss fight at like 20% health isn't good. Hopefully I've got time to heal.
Oh, you do not know.
It's Yoda.
Finally, you are notified. My girlfriend from Essen, the grandchildren. Yes. I will not say.
Okay, he's got the best voice so far.
Because this is all for me.
All for me it is. What? Uh-oh. Oh, stupid ice. Fuck, 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 fuck! Oh, I'm gonna get messed up here. Uh-oh. Fuck off with that. Fuck. Get up, I'm trapped. Ah! Oh God. Bag. Fuck. Oh, don't do that. Fuck. Shitbags. Wow, I am sucking at this. Fuck me. He's way harder when you make it. Ah, can't hit him. Fuck. This doesn't seem like the right weapon either. Balls, balls, balls. Fuck you. Hit him, hit him, hit him! Tougher than it should have been. Yeah. I wonder how many toes and fingers I lost during that fight. Through all the frostbite. Oh, you get quite a fair bit of souls for it. Desire King Oshiros. I'm really good at like looking how many souls I need and instantly forgetting. Yeah, I need more. Did I pick up an Estrus shard?
Oh, I'm glad. Do you?
Oh, I did. Splendid. Still need another titanium slab. I'll tell you what I am particularly shit at. parrying bosses. They just freak me out too much that I can't get the timing right. Other than the end boss fight in Dark Souls 1, because he's very easily parryable. I mention it because the big guy who I'm going to fight soon, hopefully. He is parryable, but I can never. Yeah, I thought you were alive then. I can never do it. He always crushes me. Ooh, good dodge. Okay, so now I've got the dragon path thing. Dragon! So I can go if I wanted to. I don't know if I will. Could go to Archdragon Peak, that's what I'm looking for. Yeah, another titanium mat skill. I don't know what use I've got for it now, after my weapon's fully pimped. Fuel cost. Some tough enemies in this area. So this is the very start of the game. That's where he stood on my grave. Uh-oh. No. I'm trapped. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Yeah. I should have just took the item and fucked off. Oh, hum. Let's try that again. Ah! Can I get past? Give me the item. There we go. Oh, we didn't need that. Would you mind chilling the fuck out? So there's a couple of dual wieldy blade people who are pretty good. Missed you. Missed you. Yeah. Awesome. There's another one around somewhere. And some stupid dogs. Oh, there's the other one. Hello. Whoa. Oh, nice! Phew. Put it all to this big-ass weapon. So I do know... Don't mind me, doggos. Yeah, they didn't mind me. Cool. Oh, hello. How about you? So the up that way, there's two with the crystal dragon-y guys, whatever they are. So if you wanted crystal things, you could fight them. I don't. So I really wish there was a bonfire here still, though. Oh, there's usually a red guy up here. Red invader, but I died already, so he's not going to appear. Oh, you little sneak. What? This one little dagger thing took half my health off. No! Oh my god. Show, you see, even the little bastards in this game can get you. There's enough of them. I really don't think there's any way I'm going to be able to take the boss down in this area without help. Oh, those fucking blade guys respawn. Leave me alone! Oh. One of them threw themselves off a cliff. That's ready for you that time. Alright, now it's you as well. Did I ever kill? Shit. Oh, he is here. Awesome. I don't remember killing him, but perhaps I did. Okay. I'm really gonna need your help, Blade Master, because... Ooh, hello. Soleil? I have to summon Soleil. Fuck me, little! Get him, Swordmaster. This could be an epic fight now. Where are you going? Oh, this Swordmaster's almost dead already. Did Soleil not live? Did he not get summoned? Ow! Okay, so we've got a bunch of people here. Oh! It's the wrong game, but okay. So, oh, for fuck's sake, he just killed himself. Moron. Yay, hello. Hold on, buddy. Don't kill him, he's our friend. Right, fellas, let's do this. Well, fuck me. See how bad I was at that parry. What? You got me on the way up. Get him, fellas. Ah! Yeah, that's right. On your knees, boy. Fuck. Shit, he just took up half my health. My shoulder pad, Jimmy. Yay! We made mincemeat of him. Well done, boys. Give him the point down. Wow, that was crazy. Well, I've given them cheers, but they're no longer here. Cool. All right. If in doubt, call in to a couple of badass boys to destroy you. G goddamn team. I think we were the G goddamn team. Oh shit, I can't go back to the... Oh, I can but go back to the file intro. I'm about to go to the hidden file intro. Whoop, whoop.
increase.
Made it to 30 health. Living it large.
One from the outskirts for the sick.
Oh, ha.
La la. Cool, bunch of embers. That'll probably do me. Oh, I forgot. That guy leaves some shit after he leaves this world. Is it this one? Switch. Clone and Greg. Give me the Clone and Greg ring. Don't know what that does, but. Don't know what this does. Oh, gives me, yeah, Verge and Vit. You will be impressed. Okay then. If I'm going to be impressed, then why not? Lawrence Big Sword. Oh, hello. Whoa! Wow, this is a good ring. It boosts my stats a heck of a bunch. Amazing. I don't think I've ever worn this ring before, but now I will never remove it. Cool. So, yeah, sure. I do have the option of going to find my way through Arch Dragon Peak, but I fucking hate that area. It's just, everything there is just annoying. I know the boss fight is great, but that's annoying as well. That fucking dragon you have to fight at the start of it. It's just, you're fighting the camera rather than fighting the boss, which is just irritating. So I might not bother this run. But I have to fight a bunch of knights now. Big old knighty boys. I can't remember where they are. Oh, not down the cliff. There's one. Let's give him a little love tap in the spine to see, you know, let him know I'm here. There we go. Oh. Oh wow. I think he should have got me then, but that was lucky. Okay, I know there are more knights, but I only ran into one. Fine. Yeah, nice. Now I can keep jumping back to wherever I want without using a bone. Not it's that useful at this part of the game, but switch it for splitting the tail rope. Okay, so I know there is more magical hidden places here. I know the old handmaiden's here as well. Oh. I heard a knight outside then. Andre got his Mosmurgov. Rob Walls, cool. So I think those are Firekeeper eyeballs rather than Rob Walls. Let's go and talk to the old lady.
Yes, this is imagination. Yes. Cheap by the well-known beer bank. Well, you should know my goal. What can give you this head?
Excuse me, what is she offering me? Okay, we have a nice ring. We have a Knight Artorias' gear, which I do like, but I'm a naked guy, so yeah. Oh, I've not picked up a soap. I do like these. Even though they're totally useless, these little magic stones. Might get some more actually. Yeah. And some more embers. Pear powder. And that'll do, I guess.
It's been a long time.
hold on, be back in a sec. Oh. Hey, I'm back. Okay, I think you give me.
Well, it's more than losing. What can give you this head?
She's got a one-track mind. Okay.
It's been a long time.
Shut up. Don't think there's anything else here. Right then. Oh, okay. Right. Don't know if this is the best setup. But I might have a quick go. I'm almost an hour into the stream. I might have a quick go at the final boss in the first oven. But yeah, he'll absolutely kick my ass. But at least I'll start to remember his moves a bit. Why not, eh? Why not? Is there an NPC summon around? Nah. Oh, I haven't done that that quest line, I don't think. Sometimes there is. Alright, screw it. Come on, big boy, you and me. Oh heck. Shit. Yeah, got you. Uh-oh. Go! Ooh. Fuck. Ah, double whammy. He hits like a truck. Oh, cool. Got him. Fuck. Get out of there! Stupid trees in the way. Don't poison me. I'll do that. Fuck. No. Fuck you, you spinny bastard. Missed him. Fuck. Shit. Triple shit. Come over here. No! 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 No, so many no's! Oh, for fuck's sake. He is bloody relentless, this guy. Shit. Oh, amazing. Got it through his first phase, though. Roll. Jesus, like one, I get him one hit and he just immediately responds with, give me a shellacking, oh yeah. Ow. That's just insulting. Fuck. No! Heal. Well, fuck me. Wow. Did it? Naked run complete. Well, that was first try on the final boss. That's surprising. Wow. And I still had three Estus left. That was very surprising. Probably the best I've ever done against the final boss. As a naked guy, maybe that helps. Just having a bit more, bit more stamina. Well, I've been very impressed with myself today. Beat the Prince's boss fight first try, that usually kicks my ass. And the final boss first try. Well done, me. Right, well, yeah, I guess I should end the game then. Could go and do the DLC, but it's fairly painful. I could try and get the dark ending where I stab. I might do that. It might be worth doing that. Spoilers, but yeah, you can murder the very kindly firekeeper. But I think you have to do something first. So, may as well do that. And spend my 100,000 souls. Give you the rob walls.
It is good. How sweet I am. Those things. Thanks for your eyes, but Fire Ranger does not want to. They are revealed through insidious calm and bright images. Won't come. Well, is it really your desire?
Yes.
Of course. I want to serve you. I want to do it like you. It will be our personal relationship. No one knows about it. Follow the road, and one of them is connected with Fire can sell me. I have to hide. Thus, they suffer. Your mind breathes. I was a firefighter, always the same.
Choose a firefighter.
Why you chose your peace.
There we go, cool. 30 30 30 30. I haven't leveled up anything else other than power, horizon, dirty and vision. I think those are the best ones. Cool, so I hope now you'll appear at appear at the final bonfire, and then I can hopefully murder you and get the dark ending. Let's try it. Well, like, I'm just fairly shocked that I managed to take down the final boss on the first try. I know it sounds smug to say that, but it's just smug, but just more slight disappointment. But, yeah, thought it was going to be a bit more epic than it was. But then again, losing to him about a dozen times in a row wouldn't have been much fun either. Here she is. Okay, naked boy, now is your time. Do you have a fire truck? Yes. Hello. It's a big sword, that, isn't it?
Get the first quick one. Darkness will slow us down soon. But one day, a small flame emerges in the dark. The last envelope added by the Lord.
Oh! Oh no, you skinny white bastard. How could you do that?
Not named. Unfortunately, there is not enough mad people. It will be immediately. He wants to do with ashes.
Oh, there we go. Well, that was naked run of Dark Souls 3. First time I've ever done that. It was good fun. I know there are much, much more difficult challenges in Dark Souls 3, but being a terrible Dark Souls 3 player, naked run is a good little first step. You got to be on your game a little bit more. Hey, that was fun. Thank you to anyone who stumbled across me playing the game and said some words. Made me feel like I wasn't just talking into the void completely. Oh, right, well, I'll disappear, and thank you for watching, if you were. Screw you if you weren't. Enjoy your day, enjoy your lives, and I'm sure I'll be back doing something else someday. Dark Souls related, maybe, I don't know. But until then, goodbye. Oh, wait. That immediately jumped in. Yes, any. I don't... Yeah, maybe I don't want to go straight into, don't want to go straight into New Game Plus. Anyway, yeah, so yeah, I might possibly try the DLC at some point if I can be bothered, but maybe I won't. But anyway, have a good day. I'll see you soon. Goodbye.